do it each month, usually the second or third Saturday of the month. We've had a great turnout of pet organizations and their owners. They come out. It's 1, 2, and 3 mile courses just throughout downtown. A lot of people do their own course. They just go wherever they like. But it's a great way to get people out in the community, and it's a healthy activity, and it's fun. And the proceeds go to the revitalization efforts downtown.